Can a school teacher, principal, or other school employee lead a small group or Bible study with coworkers at school?
Yes, they can. They can meet and discuss their faith, just like they meet and discuss other things in the break room, in the lunch room, during lunchtime. Among their workers, they're protected just like any other employee would be protected who works for the government or who works in the private sector.